Hello everyone and welcome to your 11th Adobe Photoshop tutorial, Making a Selection Part 1. In this tutorial, we will learn selection by the elliptical marquee tool. Now to select the elliptical marquee tool, you can go over to the toolbar and left click and select the elliptical marquee tool. If you don't have elliptical marquee tool over here, you can just left click, hold the left click, and then you can select the elliptical marquee tool from over here. The two major tools are the rectangular marquee tool and the elliptical marquee tool. Let's select the elliptical marquee tool first. Now, whenever you left click anywhere on your image and drag your mouse, an ellipse will be created. Now this area has now been selected. We can now perform different actions with this selected area. For example, first let us select the move tool. We can left click, first select the layer, left click inside the selection, and you can move your mouse to cut and move that particular selected area. Pressing Ctrl plus Z, this area is selected. We're going to go to Edit, Cut, and you can paste it on another layer. First, let us fill this layer by Ctrl and Backspace, and then go over here, Edit. Paste. And as you can see, the area that was selected in the first image has now been pasted to the new layer. If you don't want to cut this from the initial layer, can select the area, go to Edit, Copy, Edit, Paste. And as you can see, this area has been pasted exactly where the selected area was. You can select the Move tool and move this area as you like, and then you can cut any part of the image like this and use it as per your need. Now let's just delete this layer. Going back to our initial layer, select the elliptical marquee tool. And now, whenever you make a selection with the elliptical marquee tool, you left click and drag and an ellipse will be created. What if you don't want an ellipse? What if you don't want it to be so uneven and you want the selection to be perfect circular? What you can do is left click anywhere in the image, drag and hold shift while dragging, and then it will only select a perfect circular area. Now for example, if you want to add a certain area to this selection, you can come over here, click the add to selection, and then you can make a selection again and then it will be added. As you can see, it got added to the previous selection. If you want to take out the intersection, you can just go over here, press the intersection, select the area, and only the area intersecting will get selected. If you want to subtract from selection, go over here, left click, and then the area that you will select will be subtracted from the original selection. Well guys, that's it for this tutorial. We will learn more in the next tutorial. Thank you for watching.